We've gotten pretty close, but I haven't seen anything move inside.
And not a single light is on. It doesn't look like anyone's home.